straight down. Top hand goes backwards grip at your belly button.
And this one I've done.
Then I'm going to roll forward. And this one, for just a second, the bar has to go in your guts a little bit so I can reach up the free rope with my thumb up. Keep my knee bent so it goes back to the bar. And end in
I've never seen that.
A side hang. Yeah, so it's just a roll down. This is not a continuous rotation.
No. I've seen it where you...
Yeah, it's a different kind. This one's just the roll down, not the... So, line entry, top arm backwards. I roll down, make enough room for my arm to reach behind me and kind of chicken wing to grab, come up. Keep the knee bent. To here. And you can do that faster or slower or whatever. Next one. Maybe cuddle. So hooking the knees on the ropes, neck in front of the other rope. It's the same hand setup. Top arm goes backwards at the open space. Other one just grabs next to it. Thumbs are both pointing toward your feet. And this one, stay in a tiny ball. That will make it the lowest impact. I'm going to roll down the tube. And end here. I would like you guys to end hands at the chest, so that you're really controlled, and then if you want to, if you're stable enough, you can roll all the way down the street. Do we need to see that one again? Okay. And last one is straddle.
Yay!
This one, you want like more of your 90 degree straddle.
Oh, yeah.
You have to sit far enough back that you have enough bar to grab in between. Grab one hand to prepare. As soon as you let go of this hand, you have to be ready to go because it's very difficult to balance right here. Both hands are backwards grip. You're going to roll down the tube. And again, and hands at the chest so that I know that you can stop yourself. And then if you're ready after doing it a couple times, you can lower yourself down. Just know that once you come back up, you don't want your chin to be past the bar like mine just was when I was talking to you. So watch out for your face.